Ah! Fucking Banshee. Die, you fiend. I can save. It's gonna burst through the frickin' window, and I'm gonna run like hell. Jump scare? Another log. Med kit, don't need that. Log.
The pursuit of efficiency has revealed an important fact. The Reaper's use of dragon's teeth to create husks is ingenious. Hmm. The Reaper nanites attach themselves to the adrenaline released and quickly move through the body to speed conversion to the final husk state.
That's all spikes?
This is what happens when you allow machines to think for you. You become slaves.
Yeah, well, I'm not letting them think for me.
Dr. Nuri's legacy work with subject Paul Grayson provided a key element to our work here. Using the addictive drug Red Sand to break down the will was inspired.
Red Sand.
It proved unreliable for general application. We've proven that adrenaline and its cross-species equivalents is most effective and efficient.
Hmm. We're gonna have to fight that friggin' thing, aren't we?
Figure out how Reaper indoctrination.
It's gonna come out of there.
Terminal's damaged. Hang on.
The Reapers wish this place to be shut down. Maybe we'll find answers.
It doesn't make sense. That Cerberus and the Reapers were getting along. What changed?
Hmm.
There it is.
Heading to the tower to disable the communication scrambler. I have to get word out. Some refugees are turned into husks. Some are indoctrinated and shipped to the elusive man. Whoever's left is used in experiments.
Hmm.
The data indicates that my father is trying to figure out how Reaper indoctrination works.
Right.
Tricking refugees with food and shelter only to turn them into test subjects. And for what?
Your choices will become less appealing as the Reapers devour your galaxy.
Note that she mentioned shipping indoctrinated refugees to the elusive man. We can use that to find him. Good catch. Come on. Miranda said she was headed to the tower.
Progress update. Rejected subjects have proven useful for preliminary genetic testing. The death rates are 100%, of course, but the data being gathered is critical to improving subsequent testing on viable subjects. Note: only approved personnel with Alpha 3 and above level security clearance are allowed access to the genetic waste testing area. Be aware that security breaches of any kind will result in immediate contract termination. Well, we don't want that to happen. Whoops. Another 1500? Affirmative. Save. Trying to figure out if that's where the Banshee is. Well, there's a cannibal there. Something else about out there. Okay. We can also go in here. Where's the Banshee? This is right on the other side of where she was.
Creating these husk creatures was our first success. While not true husks, they still respond to Reaper signals. More work ahead, but we are moving forward.
They're not true husks.
We're very close. Understanding the indoctrination process is one thing. However, turning it to our advantage is proving to be quite another. This is assembly line science. The sheer brute force of numbers and repetition is doing the thinking for us. Effective, but discovery happens at a pace.
Father is working for the elusive man.
I'm gonna do everything else before activating that console. PDA? Internal memo. Streamlining procedures. In an effort to streamline our waste elimination process, a high-grade liquefaction compound has been added to our alkaline hydrolysis disposal systems. Our goal is to ensure that our processing system can meet the expected processing ratios as more subjects arrive at this facility. As a result, personnel must wear level 4 hazmat suits at all times while in the disposal area. Well, seems a little dangerous for us then, because, well, I guess our suits will work for that. Alright, before I activate console, let's see if there's anything else here. Because that's going to trigger something, I know it. Shotgun blade attachment. Not going to use, but it's number 3. M12 locust. It's a submachine gun. Okay. The CASA Fabrications Model 12 Locust is a compact submachine gun developed for the Alliance, but now favored by gang enforcers and hitmen. Featuring a complex recoil-reducing mechanism and high-grade auto-targeting software, the Locust delivers longer range, more accurate fire than others in its class. What am I using, Hurricane? Look how much we increased our capacity with that mod. It's, this, I guess? I think that's the lightweight thing. Capacity, fire rate. Damage is not as great, so I'm going to keep the Hurricane. Is that where I came in? Yeah. Actually, I think we came in there, but it's all connected. It's all good. Alright, let's go activate this thing.
Enemy resistance outside the tower.
Oh, webcam.
If you're receiving this, I've got evidence you cannot ignore. Confirmation that my father is working for the elusive man.
I believe you.
Connection established.
I have your report on the process, Mr. Lawson.
Huh.
Cut to the chase. Can you do it?
Theoretically, control is possible, yes. The Reaper subjects we converted are responding, but it's difficult to maintain.
I thought that might be the case. Not to worry, Henry. With Sanctuary's help, we'll get it sorted.
On a first-name basis.
Reaper minions? We have a potent weapon.
Mm-hmm.
Play the rest of it.
We've done it. We've found a way to co-opt their control signal.
As long as the Reaper troops remain in close proximity to our signal, we can maintain control indefinitely.
Excellent news. And how could we extrapolate this technique to apply to the Reapers themselves?
This work?
That's a much bigger challenge.
Now we know where the Reapers attack Sanctuary.
They deduce Cerberus's plan. That bodes ill for the elusive man.
But it's good news for us. We finally have our link to Cerberus. Lowering the access ladder. Come on, let's move.
Wait, Shepard, there's more here.
Oops. Who's that?
Damn it.
That's Kai Lang. Well, you can't say elusive man without ill, so Javik is right. Saving. Climbing. We'll get that Kai Lang once and for all. Spore pods. Stuff.
Shepard! Look for an exit!
Oh, reset my Inferno stuff. I guess it's more than two, because you're saying heavy resistance. Oh, yep. Mind control. Yes, destroy my enemies. That's the way you do it. Oh, there's little bug things. Is he not with us? I can't use this though. He just blocked. Oops. One bullet in the chamber. Okay. Saving. That wasn't that bad, actually.
Watch your step.
It's alright, I'm destroying them. So they don't get us if we go close to them. So I'm not sure if that happens or not, but I'm gonna make sure it doesn't. I can walk on this. That's interesting. I don't want to be doing that. I just want to run. More subjects. Cerberus is such a kind bunch of people, aren't they? Oh, how you doing there? Oh, those things come out. Forgot about those. What are you guys doing, messing around? Just being thorough here. There's some stuff here. Ammo. I call it stuff, okay? Stuff for my gun. I stuff it into the gun. That's why I call it that. too. Medical station. We could use one, right? I'll take one. Research data. 3,000 credits.
We have underestimated the strength of the Reaper signal. They are here. The Reapers somehow know what we've learned about them. They have a weakness.
Hmm. Mm-hmm. Yep.
Starting command sequence. Releasing husks. What's happening?
Exit, right here.
It's over there.
Exit, right here.
Javik, you're right over there. Is someone welding something? Exit, right here. Or no? Wait. Can we go across this? Wait. There we go.
This'll get us closer to the tower.
Yep, jumping. We're not going down there, are we? I can't jump that. Where we go next? Ah. Okay. Cool.
This way.
I hear ugly things that make ugly sounds. Oh, what am I using? Wait. It just looks different, I don't know. Yeah. Never mind. Ah! I know like! Is that a... Oh, just get the crap out of me. That's not a banshee. Oh yeah, that's a banshee. Oh my. Stay out of their reach. Easier said than done. You know what? Brute versus brute. Now fight the banshee, please. Ah, you... Fighting it. Broke it out of its... whatever. Yeah.
From that room up ahead.
Mm-hmm.
Let's get over there!
I'm supposed to go closer to them? Not a fan of that idea. Banshee. I just want to watch this, guys. Brute versus Banshee. Whoa, the Brute is back. Oh, crap. Whoa, this is backfiring. Ay, ay, ay. Shut up. Okay, now it's way too quiet. First, let's get ammo. Well, there's some ammo along the way, isn't there? I thought you were a Banshee running at me. Sorry, you're a little better looking than a Banshee. Let's save. Do I have a... Yeah, we're full. Okay, so these doorways don't work. It's up there somewhere. Anything around here? Place looks a little messed up. I hear that. Okay. Talking about that doorway? How'd you see that from all the way where you were? We have a thing here. 4,500 credits. That must be some really valuable data right there. Saving. Opening.
Tower access granted.
Oh, thank you. Alright, everyone, on the elevator. Do, 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 do. Where is everybody? Oh. That's a good trick you pulled there. And you. You dropped from there or something?
Get ready!
They're trying to break through the door.
Shepard.
Miranda.
A Commander Shepard.
Oh.
Excellent timing.
Coriana.
Put the gun down.
You're so
no.
Like loving to your daughters.
Coriana tried to shoot me.
Coriana.
Miranda's poisonous influence, no doubt.
I'm sorry she missed.
Maybe it's because you're a bastard.
Lang?
I don't know. Gone. He took my research and left us here to die.
Got Miranda, away again.
Can you hear me?
That's close enough. Both of you. Kai Lang didn't finish the job, but I will.
This ends here.
On the contrary. Now that the Reapers are taken care of, we have a way out.
Let her go. Shepard, Don't let him take her.
I won't.
Shepard, please.
Can I ask him about your legacy and then go back and choose these? I want to ask him about this. Your legacy? And then I hope I can get back to these. I'm not sure.
What exactly do you think you've created here?
Hope. Few people have the stomach to do what it takes to survive.
When you do,
what
huh?
What we learned here will save countless lives. I will be seen as the savior of the human race.
Kind of doubt that.
I doubt that.
There you go. Cool, we're back to this. Yeah, I don't want to... On one hand, I don't want to take chances with her life. On the other hand, we can't deal with terrorists, right? I can be reasonable.
I have no problem with you. I just want Oriana and the research data.
No deal, right?
You want a lot.
Yeah,
well...
You
get your life in return. How much is that worth?
I'm ambitious.
All right. Take her. But I want out alive. Deal?
Miranda didn't make that deal.
No deal.
No deal, Sporto.
Did he hurt you? Are you all right? It's okay, Ori. You're safe now.
Aww.
I'm fine. I want to get out of here. We will. Give me a minute, okay?
I always thought Oriana was the prettier one, to tell you the truth.
Commander Shepard, fancy meeting you here. We caught a break. You all right? I'll be fine. Really. I don't know how you managed it, but I'm grateful you're here.
What happened?
How did you do all this? Finding my father didn't take long once I confirmed he worked for the Elusive Man. Just had to follow the lies.
Mm.
Once I saw what this place really was, I couldn't just walk away. Of course. Things got really complicated when Reapers showed up. And Kai Ling.
You survived. Not many people could do that.
When you mentioned he was involved, I took a few precautions. Probably saved my life.
You know, you could have asked me, I could have helped.
Miranda, this whole thing was a huge risk. You should have told me.
You have a war to win, Shepard. This was my fight. It's been a long time coming.
You did it. It's over.
I'm not convinced he's dead.
I just wish my sister didn't have to see all this.
About your father.
I'm glad he's gone, Shepard. I'm sorry if that sounds cold.
We didn't see him hit the floor.
I understand.
It's finally over. For both of us. We can stop running.
Any second now. I think.
What's our status? Any intel we can use from this place?
Research data is gone, but some basic facility information is still intact. Shuttle arrivals and departures, Cerberus included. No direct links, but it's a start.
Grab anything you can off the computer. We'll take it back to be analyzed.
I can do better than that.
What?
Before Kai Ling took off, I planted a tracer on him.
Sweet.
If you act fast, you'll track him right to the Elusive Man.
We're good at tracking that
tracer guy.
Sounds like you thought of everything.
Not quite, but... Nobody's perfect.
Thanks, Miranda. This is exactly what we need.
Thought you might need some good news.
Thought you were supposed to be perfect,
damn right.
Miranda.
What's next for you two?
Get her someplace safe. Get this scratch cleaned up.
Okay. I gotta follow all this up.
I'll be in touch, Shepard. Soon.
I hope so.
Come on, Ori. We've had enough of Father's hospitality.
Let's make sure everyone knows about this place.
Communication scrambler disabled.
Listen to me. This is not a refugee camp. This is a Cerberus facility run
Cortez,
by my father,
we need to pick up
Henry
at the tower.
Wilson.
Roger that.
I've had enough of this place.
Where's his body? I want to see his body.